Mr. Rijiju, what can we all do to help clean up India?
See, this cleanup campaign is not a one-time campaign. This is a campaign which must be inculcated in the life of everyone every day. Why Prime Minister had to speak about cleanliness from the rampart of the Red Fort is the fact that the country is not clean. We have to be a little harsh on ourselves that why do we need a campaign? It's just simply because we are not clean. And it's not one time clean which will keep the entire environment clean. It has to be a sustained effort which must be made as a culture. Living in a clean environment is our basic right. It's a universal fundamental right. You all are sitting near the beach. I'm happy to see the background clean, and just Amitabh Bachchanji was talking about Juhu Beach and all those places which are cleaner than what it used to be. In the same manner, the source of water, the mountains, the hills, the forest, it must be cleaned. People in the Himalayan region, they complain that tourists come and they litter around and they make the place dirty. This is something we all Indians have to seriously ponder about, that why can't we keep our country clean? See, we go outside and we see how clean it is. It's not we clean today. If we clean once, what's the point? Tomorrow we litter around again. So it has to be a culture, right? From the childhood to anybody at every level of the age, we must do it. Like, for example, right now, our forces. In the Home Ministry, we have already urged all our forces to adopt villages, to adopt some of the points, and to work with the people. We are securing the country, but at the same time, we must help in cleaning the country. So it is a job of everyone. And I think it's amazing to see the celebrities like Amitabh Bachchanji and many more people are joining. The school children are joining. And I must compliment the NDTV for making it as a campaign, and you are making it the show in a very elaborate manner by involving all people from all walks of the life. I'm very happy to join you, and I'm also going right now to join one of the mega campaign today, culmination of the ITBP's effort. So we all are there. As I said, it's not just one day effort or one time effort. It is sustained campaign, and we must make it as a culture, not just an event or a show. Prime Minister has given a clarion call. Today is the auspicious day of Mahatma Gandhi's birthday, and it has this clarion call made by the Prime Minister must be throughout, not one day or one time.
All right, Mr. Rijiju, thank you so much, sir, for joining us with that message. It's great having you with us.